I brought y'all here to help me complete this motherfucking 7-9. We doing this shit in 9 days right here in the house. I wanna fuck with like the South Side type beats. Figure out how we get Kodak Black on the joint, like Lucci, Black Youngster. Like, I wanna fuck with the young street niggas. We got 9 days, man. The clock starting now.
You talking about he wants to do some nine and shit, so tell me hit you up. Start putting together a folder and some beats together. He wants to do it in 9 days.
We could do it though. Like, Gotti works mad fast.
CM9.
Check out some beats.
And I basically linked up with Gotti and the whole team about 4 years ago. I was transitioning out of radio. We did Act Right. You know, we did it big on the West Coast.
I think now we do this shit that don't really go in the club. You know what I mean? This shit that gonna turn the party up. And she gonna turn some up like Lil on Sunday. As well as turn up like, motherfucking hole in the wall.
And let me show you the crib too, man.
Yeah.
Nigga eat fat burger, you know what I mean? Gourmet burger, rich nigga shit, you heard? Bad credit, catch it down, fresh about the lot. No back and forth, yippin' yappin', niggas getting shot. 10 million, 20 acres, that's the new spot. Flooded out my rolling, too much in the universe. Renegotiate my contract, told my label, I ain't feelin'. Let me
hear
back
what
I got
here. Man, a 252 grams at the end of the day. It's a quarter key of cocaine, and it's the 9th edition of my cocaine music series. Everybody I brought out to come be around me where I recorded, it really meant something to me. Give me that type of energy that I need to feed off of, you know, whether it was producers or homeboys. I had my homie Carlos Brody fly out here, you know what I'm saying? He a legendary producer.
His process, man, is go time. Organize all the artists and producers. He has great relationships with people. If anybody can pull that off, he can pull it off.
I brought my homie B out here, you know what I'm saying? He just got home from Fed.
I'm over lifestyle management. We talking it so you can see it, painting the picture.
I made F's in school, but A's in hustling. You know what I'm saying? So we just different.
You different, right?
My young nigga, you're different, young nigga, you know what I mean? When
you get this far from being
regular. Yeah, when you get this far from being regular, like, all the niggas were regular still where they was in when we was starting out. Yeah. We ain't going back there. Yeah. For no reason.
I met Haleen with 50.
Working with him, my perception changed for the better. Cause you realize the work ethic that went into it. Leave out the studio 7 o'clock, then hit you back 11 o'clock in the morning, like, yo, we back on again. I'm just looking at him like, this nigga don't sleep.
That's just, man, like, I just want my shit to be hard, man.
Yeah, pull up this shit with the sample, and that shit was hard. That's it, go out of order, my life changed. I remember.
Yeah, I remember long dice games, being fucked up and flooding out my ice game. Opening that dark stages, then the lights came. Went to Mexico, met a plug, then my life changed. And I was on vacation.
I don't know everything, and I can't see everything, and I can't be every place at one time. So you need a team, you know what I mean? And that's what CMG about.